Adima Voice on this beat.
No, it's not.